This morning from Oklo Resources is Simon Taylor. Simon, good morning.
Morning, Andrew. How are you?
Very good, Simon. Look, a couple of announcements to catch up on. Firstly, the final assays. You've received those from the 2021 field season. What are the highlights from them?
Oh, look, we've finished all the drilling before the wet season. We've finally got all the assays. Assay turnaround has been a bit slow, but finally everything's in. And I think the highlights from those is extensions to SK1 down towards Coco and Coco South. There's some good grades there that we'll chase, areas that didn't fall into the resource. There's some areas at SK1 South as well that are outside the resource. So there's some good things to follow up on. And finally, we've got everything in and, yeah, we're actually back out drilling, which is fantastic.
Well, that's right. You announced yesterday the 2022 resource expansion program. That's now underway. Where are you focusing on here?
Yeah, so the main part of that program is to expand the resource, and the rig's currently sitting over a prospect called Disay. Disay is within 2 kilometres of Secco. It's an area that we've drilled about 3 or 4 years ago. It was never going to be a standalone project, but we've got some very good grades there over strike length of about 500 metres, but the drilling's very wide-spaced. It's 100 to 150 metres in some of the drill sections. So when we calculated the resource in March, we only brought a very small amount of the resources from Disay into the pits, as little as 12,000 ounces, I think, but there's a real potential there to grow that into, you know, a sizable resource to add to the 700,000 ounces we've already got. The rig's there now, and they started on Saturday, which is exciting.
And all up, you're looking at 9,000 metres here with first assays coming in from next month.
Yeah, I think we should get our first assays in November. That 9,000 metres is split between Disay, we'll then go and do a deeper hole under SK2, where we've already got the resource. We'll do some follow-up work at SK1 North, and we're chasing some high-grade extensions to some shoots there, and then step down to areas like Coco, which are a long strike from Secco. So everything's sort of within two to three kilometres of the maiden resource will be drilled between now and January. And the view is to try and expand that resource number as we go into next year.
How are the technical and environmental studies, Simon? How are they coming along?
Oh, look, really well. You know, as part of our sort of ESG focus, we committed to a ESI, you know, all the environmental work prior to even doing the scoping study, because we want to, there's anything within the environmental framework that we can build into the scoping and the mining plans, we'll do that. So they're all going really well. We are doing the scoping study at present. We've said that'll be out December quarter, which we're on target for. So we'll have some initial numbers from there on, you know, primarily margins and what we've found to date will make margins we'll make on the ounces there. But it is an initial scoping study to show us what we've got now, what that makes, and what we're striving to add to the ounces as we go into next year. So everything's going well and on track.
So as far as what the news flow is looking like from you between now and the end of the year, it's that initial scoping study plus the assays from this drill program, is it?
Yeah, I think first of all, initial assays from the drilling, hopefully in November. The scoping study would probably mid-quarter, so mid to late November. And then just ongoing drilling results between now and next year. The 9,000 metres is an initial program. That'll take us through, as I said, to sort of mid-January. And then we've got plans to, you know, based on results, to continue drilling there. And we've also got some exciting targets at Sare, which was a new discovery, which we had, you know, this year. We'll go and drill that as well next year. So lots to do. We've got about $8 million in the bank, so plenty of cash. And the good thing is all our expats are back in country. Drilling's underway and everything's going forward.
Good to see you, Simon. Thanks very much.
Right. Thanks very much, Andrew.